A very good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I am very much privileged to be here in front of you all this afternoon. So I am representing Nepal Electricity Authority. NEA has the sole proprietorship for electricity generation, transmission and distribution in Nepal. So my organization is operating with seven provincial centers. We have two divisional offices and more than 130 distribution and collection centers serving 4 million consumer base. So NEA has started acquiring and implementing the smart meters already. So Vinith ji is already here in the dais. So he has been continuously working with us as an expert. So now we have started a pilot project of acquiring 98,000 smart meters and implementing in two distribution centers only out of 130 distribution centers. So we have just started working with the smart meters. At the same time, we are also working with the expansion of the distribution network, advancement and expansion of the distribution network to support the smart meters that we are bringing in. So we have the plans to bring the distribution control center very soon, and we are also in the process of implementing an ERP based central billing system. So we have just started, and that's why I'm here in front of you all to acquire your experiences, to gain some knowledge, so that this would help us to successfully come up with the different technological innovations my organization is bringing in.